Xin chào, mình tên là Loan. Chào mừng các bạn đã đến với học tiếng Việt online. Hi everyone, my name is Loan. Welcome to learn Vietnamese belong. In this channel, I will help you to learn Vietnamese language for traveling, for working, and for anything you want to do by the simplest and fastest way. Trust me and follow me. In the last lesson, I will show you how to ask the dog in Vietnamese. And today, I will tell you how to answer the dog in Vietnamese. We have three ways to answer, to respond the what do you do, what is your job in English. In Vietnamese, I told you, we say bạn làm nghề gì, nghề của bạn là gì, bạn làm công việc gì. And the answer, one, tôi là tôi làm plus your job. Tôi is for I. Là is to be verb. Là is to be. Làm is mean do. Tôi là plus your job. For example, I am a teacher. In Vietnamese, we say tôi là giáo viên. Giáo viên, it means teacher. Tôi làm giáo viên. You will remember how to say là or làm in Vietnamese. Là is it means the to be in English, and làm is the verb, do in English, work in English. Tôi là làm plus your job. Okay. The second way to answer is to nghề của tôi là nghề của tôi là in the last video I will tell you nghề, it means, do you remember, it means job. Nghề, it means job, and của tôi is job. My job. Like to be verb. It means my job is. And in Vietnamese we say nghề của tôi là plus your job. And third way we say tôi làm công việc plus your job. Tôi làm công việc. It means what in English? In Vietnamese, công việc in English means job. Nghề, công việc is the same meaning, both means job in English. And tôi làm công việc. Tôi is I. Làm it means do. Job. Làm is a verb. It means the same. It means do. Do. Okay, let's see all of them three ways to answer the job in Vietnamese. Listen carefully and repeat after me. Tôi là. Tôi làm. Nghề của tôi là. Nghề của tôi là. Tôi làm công việc. Okay, now I show you some job in Vietnamese. If you teacher Vietnamese, we say giáo viên, giáo viên. Teacher. You see, giáo viên. Okay, teacher Vietnamese is giáo viên. Speak giáo viên. And if you you work as a doctor, Vietnamese say bác sĩ, bác sĩ. Doctor. Cashier in a restaurant, in the shop, Vietnamese, we say thu ngân, thu ngân. In it say waiter or waitress. In Vietnamese we say nhân viên phục vụ. Nhân viên phục vụ. Nhân viên phục vụ is waiter or waitress in English. And if it's not your job, please tell me your job in by comment below, and I will tell you what is your job in Vietnamese. Okay, let's see again and practice three jobs. Giáo viên, giáo viên. Bác sĩ. And thu ngân, thu ngân. Okay, that's all. Three ways to answer, you remember? Nghề. It means công việc. But the meaning is your job. Job in English. Okay, that's all. Hope you enjoy my video, my channel. Don't forget to like and share and subscribe my channel for more useful video. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you want to see more about Vietnamese on my channel. Tell me how do you feel about my video. I wish it helpful for you. And please remember, practice all of them again. Okay, now I have to say goodbye and see you again. Xin chào, tạm biệt. Hẹn gặp lại.